Oladipo unable to get by Smart. Smart nearly picked him. Nice steal. That was Smart all over that trip. Morris for two.
Once again, Marcus Smart with the great D against a big guy.
The hook shot, nope. Tracked down by Kyrie, takes a three and makes a patient
possession by the Pacers.
Smart answers.
A little offense to go with the D.
Morris in a switch, goes to the corner instead. Offensive foul on Thaddeus Young.
Once again, Marcus, cute play, wide awake and moving. Watch this good play by Marcus. He'll take a charge. Defensively already, he's made an impact in this game. Good defense switching that time by the Celts.
Smart will take another three.
He's got it going.
He sure does.
He's got this team playing aggressively.
He does.
Much different attitude.
Morris. Down jump shot. Offensive foul on Young.
Offensive foul on Indiana's number 21. That is Young.
That's third on Young. Bounces off him. Short with the baseline jump shot. Good double team by Smart and Baines, and Smart knocks down a three from the corner. Morris. Collison spins on the baseline. Smart with it. Nice touch pass by Monroe. And Nader will get to the line. Good play by Larkin. Monroe, corner, Smart for three. 11 coming here in the third quarter. Monroe for two. Oladipo got away with a travel, turned it over anyway. Smart. Oh! That would have counted. Smart, Tice, Tatum, Joseph, I think, whistle for the foul. Tice comes up with it. Rozier. Tice. Celts get lucky.
For three.
That sure was. Smart will try again. Banked it home.
Thank you, mama.
Marcus Smart is 6 of 11 shooting threes. He's got 20 points, 6 rebounds, 6 assists. Back to Smart. Joseph defending him. Rozier gets a good look. Got it!
Rozier!
95-93. Tatum with the quick layup. We got a foul on Oladipo? Yes! Memories of James Harden here.